And every morning I wake up, I thank God for blessing me with you. When I think about every decision in the past I have made, I regret absolutely nothing, because if I had changed just one thing, God would not have led me to you.
I can remember the first time I saw you. You had curly orange and brown hair with a smile that lit up the room.
You have taught me the value of companionship. You are charming, faithful, and gentle.
Ren, anyone that knows me knows I really, really, really love my little brother Ren. The man you've become, like, you've made me, Mom and Neil, like, very proud of
you. You gave me the greatest gift I have ever received, which is my daughter Nia. She is my world, you are my world, and together you give me purpose. People don't know this, but I pray for us to be together. I promise God, if He gave me your heart, I would cherish it.
I vow to always keep in tune with you. I pray that this love lasts forever and that we grow together forever.
United in the pure and holy bonds of wedlock, and those whom God has joined together, let no man set asunder. You may kiss your bride.
I love you like a brother, and I just wish the best for you all. Blessings upon blessings, wonderful parents, and with God first, I know this will be eternity.